So we're starting now on YouTube as well, taking over the internet slowly. It's actually the second time I'm recording this segment now. The first time, like the stupid TikTok I am, I recorded it in landscape. No, what's that called? It's called vertical. I recorded it in vertical the first time. So now we're running it back and you record the segment again. What's the time? It's 5, oh, it's inverted, but it's 5:28 right now in the morning. Still dark out here in Cape Town. Sun will rise soon. But yeah, so we started on YouTube now. A few reasons why I've started doing this and allocating some of my time to this. I want to give you guys a little bit more insight into my day. Hopefully motivate a few of you, get you guys inspired, get some other young people starting this. Also to piss off some people, you know, show them these lazy guys that, you know, you can do it, and, you know, show more validity, like, between everything I'm doing. So yeah, because it's a Monday, I've got to be up really early. I'm usually up at 5 o'clock, sometimes 4:45. It's like, if I got to get a lot done, I'm just busy sending some emails now. But yeah, so I got a lot of messages and a lot of demands to start on YouTube, and I thought, you know, I might as well start, give you guys some more info about me. But yeah, so I'm waiting for the sun to rise right now. As soon as the sun's up, I'll go for a cold swim. I'll either go for a cold bath, an ice bath, or a cold swim early in the morning. But I don't have any ice in the house right now. So I'll go swim in the ocean in Cape Town, which isn't too far from where I'm staying right now, which is super convenient. And the ocean here gets like pretty cold. It's usually like 11 to 10 degrees Celsius. Which is pretty cold, so I'll go there for a swim now for like 20 minutes. I take my bike there before school always, and I'll get a shower, and I'll show you guys a little bit of that. Alright, so now that we're done with a little intro, I thought I'd give you a little bit more information about like my routine, because that's what this video is going to be about. When I'm in Cape Town, I have like a really strict regimen routine. I like to do the same things at the same time every day, basically. Just because it clears up like headspace for me, and I don't need to like think about what I'm going to do or like plan out what I'm going to do, because it's basically just copy-paste most days, unless it's like something exceptional happening. But yeah, so I usually wake up, and actually, you know, you'll see it later, so I don't need to explain that. But when I'm overseas, I usually like ease up on what I'm doing. Like when I'm in Cape Town, I'm like basically in like a monk mode type thing, like my own custom things. I've set things I do every day. But when I'm overseas, I take it much easier. And I'm gonna be overseas in like a week and a half, so I'll vlog some of that as well if I can. Doing some business overseas and having a little bit of free time as well. But yeah, so let's get to it.
Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a paint of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have your court side, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no bitch cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Whole sound suave, but I can't get Rico. Bro, think he John Wayne. I bought them Yellowstones, love the way they hang, babe. For the silicone, everybody fake now. You could crack the code, bust down everything. Set in rose gold, dread talking to you niggas. Like I'm J. Cole.
Oh, I could tell it. Super hot lead right now. He's got a text, but I need to take this call at school, so I'm going to the bathroom right now. Okay, let's take a quick sales call now in the school bathroom. It's going to be interesting. Hello, this is Maurits Bolbergen from Ace Media. I'm a monthly retainer, which is going to be a fixed monthly cost, which will be all included. Yes, the call actually went really well. I didn't want to show too much of the call because I wanted to keep the company anonymous, and I don't want to reveal too much about their information and what they were requesting. But it went super well. I didn't like completely land them. I've got a follow-up call with them tomorrow, and then hopefully we'll be working with them soon. Yeah, so I just got back from school and just playing some chess on my laptop right now. But so what I'll do as soon as I get home, I'll have some lunch, and usually I'd go to the gym at this time. But then actually, I'll probably show you. I've got a back injury right now. I have to wear this like so annoying. I have to wear this back brace for a few weeks now. Because I pulled the ligament in my back during a football match. So no gym for me for a little while. So now I'm around, just going to get some work done and read a little bit.
Now I'm in full suit, so let me quickly explain why that is. I'm doing a photo shoot, so I got on the suit and everything now. Getting a photo shoot done now for profile pictures for the YouTube, so you should see that by now if the pictures came out good. And for my LinkedIn and all my social pages, make it all look professional. Because I'm trying to take like media and everything, like social media, pretty seriously now, because a lot with my brand and everything. So we're gonna go take some pictures. It's a pretty nice day in Cape Town. It cleared up a lot from this morning.
I haven't been a very good vlogger because I forgot to record a lot, but I don't know if you can tell, I got a quick haircut earlier today. I thought I'd just end the video by talking a little bit about why I do like the certain habits, about the cold, which is something I've been doing for a while, and I really like stand by doing it, and I always recommend it to other people. I often do ice baths, sometimes the ocean, but basically I think just doing something you don't want to do like so early in the morning, it's, you never wake up wanting to go into the cold water. It's always super cold, and it's never something you look forward to, like every morning, like, damn, I can miss a day, it's fine if I miss a day, but just don't allow yourself to ever miss a day, no matter what. But yeah, I think cold water is like physically super good for you, and it's got a bunch of benefits. You can find that all on Google. But I think the mental aspect is one people don't talk about, like going out of your way and getting something done like early in the day, something you don't want to do, something that's quite like mentally difficult. Like cold water is something like no one enjoys cold water. It's always hard mentally, but it definitely, like, it's nice getting something done early in the day. It just sets momentum, it sets the tone for your day. And journaling, something I always do in the morning as well, which also I've been doing for ages. I think it's good to just like plan out your day, and especially have your goals like in physical form, because you've got all these things in your head that you're thinking about doing, and like plans you have for the week, for the day, for the month, whatever it is. To having it in physical form, be able to look at it and refer back to it. Like, I love now reading like notes when I was like 13, talking about, oh, I want to do this, I want to start a business, I want to start getting into this, I want to learn about that. And I can look back now and I look back and smile, because like I put in the work and I did exactly what I said I was going to do when I was 13. And I don't know if you believe in manifestation, I don't know much about it, but I guess it is something in line with that, like writing it down physically like brings it into existence, I guess. But yeah, I'm wearing my favorite robe right now. I'll give you a little quick story of that before I end the video. This is Versace robe I bought, what is it, a year and a half back now, 2 years back now, from like the first profits I made trading crypto. And I blew the first money I made like an idiot. I blew it on this Versace robe, and do I regret it? Not one bit. I love this robe. I'm super comfortable, and I just love it. It's like become part of my little brand identity now. But yeah, we'll end that on that little note. I didn't do a good job of capturing everything, but like I said, I'm gonna be in 10 days. I'll be in Dubai, then the Maldives, and then in Tokyo. So we got a good thing coming up, and I'll show a lot of that. I've been terrible with recording today. Let me just quickly update you. I had a haircut, then I had dinner, and a sales call as well, which I should have recorded. That would have been really good content. But yeah, like I say, I was just getting into this. In the future, I'm gonna do a lot more like videos that provide value, because on TikTok it's easy to get a lot of views on TikTok, but it's really hard for me to provide value to you guys, like actually explain things and show full-length sales calls, which I'm definitely gonna do in the future, and really like try to provide value, because TikTok it needs to be like under 30 seconds, and it's really hard for me to like even provide any value or really show anything about myself in those 30 seconds. I just need fast-paced edits with music under it. Just flashy little clips. Difficult to tell a story in 30 seconds. So these longer form videos I can use that for. So today's video, I know I was a little bit lazy with this production, but it's gonna get better, and I'm gonna put a lot more effort into growing the YouTube as well. So you'll see a post from me soon. I'm not gonna make any promises on when it will be, because I am really busy this upcoming few days. But you'll definitely see some content when I'm overseas, because then I have more opportunity to film. Anyway, I'm going to leave it here for now. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed.